That's how.
That's how I read it.
Right, and here's the thing. I mean, one of the problems that they have, here's the question. The question is, the gentleman was saying that when he was initially talking with the adjuster, they said, we'll give you the 75% without you having to make a list, but now he just got a document which appears to say, we'll give you the 75%, but you still have to make a list. There's a couple of things there. It could be that the initial adjuster was wrong. Could be they're trying to pull a fast one. Could be that the language is complicated and doesn't quite mean that. So what I would say is this. There's a couple of things on that. The first is, again, feel free to send it to us. We're happy to take a look and we'll tell you exactly what it says. The second is, one of the things that happens in these types of cases, and a lot of you have probably experienced this, is that you're not getting local adjusters. You're probably not even getting adjusters who are employees of the insurance company that you have. When you have disasters, in particular when you have this many disasters, there were the hurricanes, both in Texas and Puerto Rico, there were the massive fires up in Northern California. They are really, to say they're scraping at the bottom of the barrel is to put it mildly. A lot of times they have adjusters who literally have no idea what they're doing. And so they may mean well, but they may just tell you something that's flat out incorrect. So one of the things I always say is when you're dealing with an adjuster who is a contract adjuster, if you have State Farm and they say contract adjuster for State Farm rather than State Farm employee, you always want to get everything in writing. Emails are a great way to communicate because that way it's crystal clear. If they tell you this, you can say, well, wait a minute, this is what they said and here's my email showing me. So that's just kind of a note of caution. But again, we're happy to take a look at it. Just please send it to me.
Yeah.
What's that?